During the beginning of 2000, I started my undergraduate college degree in computer science. Just as expected, the college life was fun. I was fortunate to have three close friends who were keen on programming. Together with them, I learned C, C++, data structures and algorithms from basics to advanced. This gave me a strong foundation in programming. Also, I must accept that it was more theoretical knowledge at that time. During my last semester, I got 6 months internship at a reputed MNC company based on automation and control. It was mostly into testing and some development activity. This experience gave me a head start towards my programming career. Next, I started as a software engineer in the same company for a security and surveillance product development team. I had worked in the same team for almost 10 years. My first year was quite rough, as the real-world development was totally different than what I assumed during my college days. The development was in C# language. I was struggling in the first year and felt totally lost. Fortunately, my manager was a cool person who guided me well and helped me immensely in overcoming my obstacles. Second year onwards, the journey was a lot better. I got some great friends and started working with some of the best minds there. If there is one key takeaway you should have from my above experience, then that will be: have patience in your initial stage of programming. You will eventually excel in programming.